Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Life at YKTR. Today is launch day in the sailing program, so we've just had a couple of podcasts running. Skipper Scope just finished the Oracle. How did that go?
Yeah, really good. It's no longer my show anymore. Simi is the Oracle. I am just Justin Horror on that show, and that is Jackson Thomas.
King of content at the moment, on fire. Jordan Simi about to jump on a podcast with my friend, Jaden Lafleur. So.
This is Jay here. I'm Jordan, just in that vintage kit. This is my new jacket that I just copped. We're going to be doing a podcast just on...
Sex.
Welcome.
Do you want to say hello to the camera, Jay?
Hey, what's happening? I'm Jay Lafleur. I'm here at YKT. Oh, you know the fucking vibes. Let's go.
You know the rules. You know the rules, not the vibes. Vintage Jackson just got some merch in, so we're hiding it.
No, yeah. We're doing a jackets run in about a month. Yeah. So these are just the first sort of testers. NBA starters.
Hey,
that's a wide one as well.
Shit.
Yeah, got the start of game over, Baltimore.
Yeah. And Lukey, the hardest worker in the room, what are you up to?
About to produce a body. Hmm?
Cool hoodie, you like it?
Shout out to Lyrical Lemonade.
You forgot Mellow.
Oh, Mellow's in the hoodie vibe too.
What's up, baby? Whoa.
Wait, stop fucking bagging my dog, idiot. So me and Jackson are going to get ready for it. Obviously, we're launching tonight at 6 o'clock, but me and Jackson are going to go down to Lunatics, is that what it's called? And start prepping up for some tennis gear vibes, which is going to drop in about 2-3 weeks as well. So in turn, Caleb's going to follow us around, so we're on. Let's go. Alright, we're just in our Lunatics. We're looking for a few different things. We've got a photo shoot with Tennis Club coming up. So that's kind of Jackson's role now. He's going to liaise these photo shoots. Maybe your role one day if you keep doing good things. But we're just going to look around here, find some cool stuff, and I'm looking for some house furniture.
There's not really much structure in terms of layout in this place. It's more just like a mess of shit. But there's sports kit here, and then there's more sports kit down the back right where a lot of those rustic benches are as well. Giant turtle as well. Vibey for the office.
There you go, bro. I know exactly where they are.
Do
you think that'd be the vibe? No,
there's a big bucket of them.
You don't want a proper fucking tennis racket, is it?
Roger Federer vibe.
It's just on the $35. Tennis program coming soon.
Toxic. Fucking towels and shit, like sweat towels and headbands and
good stuff.
It'd be good if you could just hire shit like this, you know?
$30.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Like a female male shoot anyway. So.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to wrap my head around. I'm just looking for date and time with everyone today.
Yeah. Oh, we need to email that chick too.
Yeah.
Not the scope. After a few more bacon and egg rolls, I reckon. This is kind of cool. Do you know it'd be kind of like vibey, bro? So say if we done like a box like that with the rackets in it, or like say one of these ones is how. But then we had like a big rug on the, you know, that rug that's in mine. Fuck, that'd be cool. Fuck, yeah. That'd be like something.
Creative genius here.
And them two, that stuff would be enough. I think like you could throw like a cap in or like a shirt hanging out the top, and then have that, you know, the what's that rug called that I've got?
Yeah,
like
Persian-y vibes.
Yeah, those Persian vibes is right in the middle of the court.
Oh, really? I really like this cup. Quickly try and find some jam. I'm telling you, this is where you find jam. Look at this shit, bro. Look at this deadliest catch fit. Fuck. Company card just like smacking some vintage kit.
Find that kiwi barbecue. Fuck. No scribe.
Fuck, that's cool. It's okay.
What about these back in the day, bro? Once you'd fucked up, that was it, eh?
This is why you always do two laps. This is why you do two laps. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? He won't like it, but are you kidding?
Oh, no, I do it like that.
Bro. That's why you do two laps in this bridge.
And what kind, do you put like a plant for like a...
Next to it? Yeah.
Yeah. Or you can put, like you can put it on
books on it as well. Yeah. You can style it with anything. overhanging pine, get a little fake it.
So how much is that? I said back in the day we used to have this thing called, not the fake YKTR.
$10.
Not the fake YKTR.
And all for only $13, but can you believe that?
Yeah, got a few little items for the tennis. Still a few weeks off, but the boys are a little bit more prepared as well. So Jackson's going to liaise that photo shoot. You'll be on there as well, and mate, hopefully Roman. So should be good. Looking forward to that as well. Going to go grab some lunch and yeah, get ready for launch tonight. So vibey season. I'm pumped. So Mello's got a couple babysitters. Everyone knows Jade Spooner now. She's always on my podcast. But her whole office love Mello. So he's just got a new hoodie and he's going to go show it off. We're going to check out their office as well. This is exactly where we're going.
Welcome. Relax. Straight to the burger.
Yeah.
What?
Happy dinner today. So this is Equolutions HQ, pretty cool vibe. We film a bunch of food content here. That's Maddie, she's like the Equolution version of Lukey. She makes all the content here. And the best thing about this office, always got Oreos. Is Jade in there?
Yeah, she's in the office.
And who's making?
Bolognese now.
Just enjoy it. Hey.
Hi. What up, my
Ryan?
Hey,
good. You're on.
How you doing? You look vibey today.
Thank you.
I think the kit. Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
No, I just come show Mello the hoodie.
The what?
His hoodie.
Mello's hoodie. Oh, yeah.
Cute.
Well, I'm going to borrow like a little YKTR.
I love it. On. You should do a new line for dogs.
Nah. No one will borrow.
YKT Paul.
Just used to. Just sassing him.
Yeah,
I'll be back up soon.
All right. Okay, welcome back to Life at What Now. The boys are coming in. We've got a new podcast happening. A couple of degenerates from the SBC. You've probably seen them before from the OG Degenerate Party. We've got Jesse and James. Sorry, Ryan, I caught me off guard there. Jesse and Jimmy, Team Rocket. I'm going to be Meowth as part of the crew. It's going to be a new podcast. These boys put in the work for the SBC. They really do, unlike us, they actually study up and look at some races and some bets. So I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a good show and happy to get the boys involved.
Yeah. 48 frames and a turtleneck. Parents always love me as a dinner guest. Had the wins, but I'm not a winner yet. If we're trying to make a pass, I'm an
enemy. When people see me in real life, they don't realize how big I am. Like how tall I am.
Bro, this gun, right? He goes, he tells people he's 6 foot, bro. It tears me. But he's 5'10, 5'11. Wearing New Balances.
Bro, no, this happens all the time when I meet people, they're like, bro, you're a lot bigger than I thought you were going to be, eh? I was like, grateful, bro.
Beauty. Fuck, no way, man.
Stop dragging me down, bro, that's not positive.
They caught us.
All good? It's funny, bro. What's up, brother? All good, bro?
Yeah, good, brother, good. Oh, man. Where did those come from?
Razor's going to want one too, bro.
Yeah, he did say that at the back. He just said that.
Yeah, you should have hit him up, bro. He goes,
oh, some clothes.
Right, he's walking through. He's like, you boys all good? And I was like, oh, yeah, bro, that's cool.
Yeah. 2020.
Oh, Spono too. Thank you, bro. No, appreciate it. He's got Taz. Kitty's game, eh? Just say it, bro. Just say it.
Yeah, Matt.
Got it?
Gun.
Oh, can you have a photo of you too?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you, brother Richie.
Callum.
Yeah, bro, hold that, eh?
Get the camera, bro. Alright, bro, snapping away.
Oh, no. Happy as.
Oh, my God.
Crusader support, eh, bro?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it, bro. Nice to meet
you. Quick chat if you need anything.
Yeah. Thanks, brother.
Later, bro.
Take care.
Thanks, boys.
Good luck tomorrow, man.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Fuck, that was cool. Bro, this is crazy, man. Hey, Simon, we said this last time.
Yeah, bro.
So, like, all the All Blacks were down in Double Bay one time, and we just went to go have a coffee with a few of the boys. Bro, and all of them knew who we were, man.
Yeah.
And when you're from New Zealand, bro, this is a fucking trip out. So, jersey signed. Got one from Artie last year as well. All Blacks won from the World Cup, so.
Yeah.
You'll get your jersey soon, bro.
Fucking hell, it is buzzy, bro. Like, I just used to play footy and shit, so. But me just being a random cunt, like, when we went to Brecky and shit, even just that.
That's
too.
That's random, bro. It's so random.
But he called me Sims. Nah. Beauty.
All right, back to the office. Gonna go launch some clothes. Grateful.
Man, what a day, man. What a day.
All good.
Grateful. Grateful, grateful.
Get in my face.
Give me my jersey, man.
And guys, that's a wrap on the day. Just launched some clothes now. A few things have sold out, so grateful for that. But yeah, thanks for supporting the brand. Welcome to a day in the life at YKTR. See you guys next time.